Enchantment? Enchantment!
If there's anything I can do for you, please, please, tell me. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
Thank you. Shale of House Kadash. Is that who I once was? I find this difficult to believe. No, I do not doubt him. I simply cannot remember. If I was this Shale of House Kadash, as Caridin said, there must be some evidence of my existence remaining. I must find it. There is another way. What Caridin said, it has allowed me to remember one thing. I believe I know where Kadash Taig is. Its offer is appreciated. I will mark the location on its map. If we can journey there soon, I am most curious as to what we will find. Very nice indeed.
Come to talk to old Oghren, have you? Don't know why. Nothing. I'm fine. Just, I got a hornet in my eye is all. Did you want to talk about something? You want to be a berserker? Thought I'd never see the day. No, see, it's funny because you'll never be able to do it. A mage wants to be a berserker? But if you know someone fit for this type of work, I'll teach him. It'll be nice to have another berserker to grunt at for a change. If you want to think like a berserker, drop fair from your vocabulary. If it works, that's all. Aye, all right then.
You call?
Yes.
By my ancestors, this is a wonderful gift! That looks fine indeed.
Enchantment?
Oh, certainly. I can do that for you. Just come with me.
Enchantment? Enchantment!
Your friends are formidable folk, indeed. It's good to have you along on the road. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
There you are. Wanted to talk to you. You and I, we've... You know how sometimes you spend time with people and things? I was thinking, I do know some people out here on the surface. A person, actually. A girl I knew in Orzammar. Before I left, obviously. What? Oh, you mean were we rutting? Oh, aye. After Bronca left for the Deep Roads. Name's Felsey. She was a fiery one. I'm sure she's forgiven me by now. Thought maybe I'd track her down, see how she's been living. What? Why are you asking me? I didn't do anything. Last I heard, she was gonna live with her mother on the surface, near some lake. Clean Bad Lake, was it? Yeah, I sod it, I don't remember. No, I think it was Clean Bad. I remember because I thought, yeah, that's right. Dirty good, clean bad. But thanks for offering to take us there. You're a good friend, Warden. What was it you wanted to say? Aye, all right then.
Yes.
Indeed.
Braska.
Yes.
As you say. As you say. I shall do it.